Qual é isso? Your name?
Ah, meu nome é Dante Machidi. I represent Nukari in Bitola Constituency, Kontara was said.
Okay. You moved a motion today which caused a kind of glare to everybody, and they really want to know what exactly made you go this far. Sir, can you just explain to us?
Yeah, because our people have been abandoned for a long time. We have suffered the same fate, like just like Adamawa, Yobe, and Borno State. But because we don't have access to media coverage, so nobody is talking about us. And over 38 villages have been ravaged by insurgent activities who are now camouflaging as Fulani herdsmen.
Yes, ma'am.
Destroying houses, destroying schools, destroying health centers. As I talk to you now, we have a humanitarian crisis in my area. Our people are now destitute in their own land. So that means it's a source of worry. And the pressure now is on us. Members are elected, and even the state government have very little resources to fund some of these IDPs. Some of them have to go to take care of themselves. They don't have to go to Benue, have to go to Plateau, have to go to Nasarawa State to look for how to survive. And most of these people are agrarian. They are farmers. They cannot go to their farm for the fear of unknown or the unknown. So I think that's why I felt it's high time. We've been waiting for government. They have this presidential initiative from Northeast. They will not feel anything. We will not feel their impact. They've not come to us. They've never visited us. Neither did the government ever send a delegation to see what's happening in Taraba or Yukari, particularly Yukari law government and Ibi. I see we're not Nigerians. That's why I think it's high time I cry out.
So, sir, Your Excellency, sir, from this motion now, what exactly are you expecting for your people and from
what I
element?
Want the government to do for us is not just to stay in Abuja and send the material. No, they should go there
and see by themselves.
And see by themselves the hardship my people are going through as a result of these certain activities. It is there they will not do need assessment. Do not understand what is the need of the people, what do we actually want? Our houses have been destroyed.